Introducing Cinamaker Meeting Director. Now you can enhance your Zoom meetings and live events with the power of Cinamaker by connecting and controlling multiple cameras and audio sources, adding graphics, media, and more. In this short video, we're going to walk you through what you need to get started, how to connect cameras and audio devices, go over the Meeting Director functions, and how to set up and control your Zoom sessions as a Meeting Director. To use Cinamaker Meeting Director, you'll need a Mac with a built-in webcam, and you may use up to 4 iPhones or iPads as video capture devices, and up to 8 iPhones or iPads as audio capture devices. Note that digital cameras can also be used, but require additional hardware. To get started, you will download the Cinamaker Meeting Director app, available for free at cinemaker.com. For your iPhone and iPad capture devices, you will need to download and install our free Cinamaker Capture app from the iOS App Store. Cinamaker Capture must be opened on each iOS device you plan to use as a camera and/or audio capture device. And finally, you will need Zoom downloaded and installed on the same Mac running Cinamaker Meeting Director. To connect your cameras and audio devices with Cinamaker Meeting Director, you'll need to make sure all your iOS devices and digital cameras are connected to the same high-quality Wi-Fi network as your Mac running Meeting Director. Otherwise, your additional cameras and audio sources will not appear. Once in Meeting Director, your cameras will appear in the preview monitors at the bottom of the screen, and you will be able to switch between camera angles by simply clicking the desired camera's preview monitor. The selected camera will appear in the large program output monitor at the top of the screen, and simultaneously be sent live to Zoom, which we will cover in a moment. On the right, you'll find the Features menu panel. The first tab is Cinamaker's full media engine. Here, you'll be able to easily add, control, and adjust images, video clips, text graphics, audio tracks, and group layers. The next tab to the right is the Cameras tab, where you'll be able to easily control your iOS cameras in their individual settings, such as zoom, exposure, white balance, and more. The next tab to the right is Cinamaker's Audio Mixer, where you'll be able to control your audio inputs coming from your iOS devices, digital cameras, and any external audio devices. Connecting Meeting Director to Zoom is simple. To connect and output your Meeting Director video and audio feed to Zoom requires you to simply open Zoom's preferences, then under the Video and Audio Preferences section, select Cinamaker Virtual Web Camera as your video source and Cinamaker Audio Device as your audio source. And finally, to get your Meeting Director output to appear in your Zoom meeting, be sure to select Start Video and Unmute. With Cinamaker, you're the Meeting Director, and you'll be able to control and cut between cameras, mix audio sources, and add graphics and media. If you need more help, visit the Meeting Director Learning Center at cinemaker.com.